Hi. So welcome to the video.
Are you kidding me? I'm gonna be changing a few things about my character, and I'm gonna show, cause I wanna put like some stickers on her face or what, I don't know. And I'm also gonna be changing her outfit a bit. Need to fix her up. So, how was your day going? Nope, not those. Those look creepy. Those look semi better. They actually look really cute. What do these look like? What even are these? Whoa. Yeah, no. Where's my witch eyes? This one episode in Voltron was just them playing a board game. But it was fun because I had to defeat a dragon at the end. La-dee-doo, la-dee-doo-doo. Okay. So, what type of sticker? Wait. What do I do? Ooh, star sticker. Just to let you know that you rock. Actually, I don't really want to do stickers. I want to do like nosebleed. I don't know. Ah, I'm lost. Actually, I think I'm just gonna keep it like I had it. Ah, shoot. Oh my God. Perfect. What style should I do, like the mouth? Ginger's in the garbage. I think I like this. I don't know. That was a bit too far up, though. Yes, 1,000 times, yes. Aw, the character looks so cute. Should I do a skirt? Oh my god. Goodness gracious. Okay. I want to do like a raincoat. What does she look like with a raincoat on? What would fit my character as a mushroom? A mushroom outfit. Something mushroom. Ooh. I'm traveling this way. But I really hope you guys can't hear the background. Actually, wait. Extra, extra. Read all about it. Extra, extra. Read all about it. Oh, great. Perfect, I guess. I don't know. Time for clothes. I feel like a mushroom would wear overalls. Oh, a mushroom elf. I forgot the sleeves. Okay, I think this looks nice. I don't like the sleeves though. Perfect, magnificent. Cool. Come on, guys.